Greater and greater crowds surge around the palace railings as onto the balcony come the royal family, accompanied by our Prime Minister himself.